Hello guys, you can see Gogi is sleeping and I'm gonna show you the things that I have used in her dressing except this one because it is used after the stitches are cut. So first this one iodine solution, this you can see it's an iodine solution 100 ml and it cost around 101 rupees. You can see the uses in that video, in that dressing video. After that I have used this ointment, this is Kevon wet cream, it cost around 55 or 60 rupees. The one tape, bandage cloth and this cotton. These are the things, except this, I have also used this cone. It's cost around 800 rupees and I have bought this one from local pet store. And except this, I have used t-shirts also. It's not necessary that the t-shirt should be a dog t-shirt. I have used my old t-shirts. I change it twice a day because there are some discharge from that stomach area, so we have the stomach area really gets really dirty, so I have to change it twice a day. And except that I have used this one baby wipes, Johnson's baby wipes. You will know that this wipes are really really very scented, so I like the scent, so I've used this on her. Just I rub it on her skin hair for the scent because she could not bath nearly for 1 month, so the body odor was really bad, so I've used this one. And along with that, sometimes I give sponge, dry sponge with Dettol water, which is good for her. And yes, you can also try that. And this ointment, you can use it after, this is step van, this you can use it after the stitches are cut. Both the creams are really useful. This one is the multi-purpose one. You can use it for rashes, boils, cut, anything, infection. But this one is only for the healing process of the stitches or after the stitches are cut. I personally like this ointment because the consistency is something like Fair & Lovely cream and the scent is very good and it absorbs very quickly. And this one is like the glue on the skin. For that reason, it is very hard to apply on the skin. It is like a glue on the skin and it takes time to absorb in the skin, so you have to wait around 15 to 20 minutes, which is really hard for a dog to wait. If you really like the video and find it useful, then please like, share, subscribe and comment in the comment section below. Till then, bye bye and thanks for watching.